Speaking of legends and the Eddie Joseph Coaches Award, we will be welcoming into the Texas High School Football Hall of Fame Dennis Alexander. Of course, a state champion for Dangerfield twice in 1983 and 1985. As a head coach and athletic director, he's got 340 wins overall. He was an 18-time District Coach of the Year. He's in the THSCA Hall of Honor last year. But let's be real, Ishmael.
Yeah.
We remember Dennis Alexander as the head coach of the 1983 Dangerfield Tigers,
yep,
arguably the greatest Texas high school football team ever.
In my lifetime, I look back at 2015 Katy, yep, but every conversation goes back to 83 Dangerfield, right? Every single conversation, when you talk about the greatest defenses of all time, you put 83 Dangerfield over here, and then you start the conversation. It starts with him, and it's another one of those situations where I'm surprised he hasn't already been in because, yeah, in talking about dominant defenses in all of high school sports, this is it.
They had 8 points scored against them. I'm going to say that again. They had 8 points scored against them. They pitched 14 shutouts, including 13 consecutive shutouts. This was the most dominant team in Texas high school football history, and they are the measuring stick in many ways.
Yep.
This is the measuring stick that when we were talking about 2015 Katy, we were only doing it in comparison to 1983 Dangerfield.
Sure.
They are the bar, and Dennis Alexander was the man who got them there.
Yep, 100%. I mean, like I said, every little stat that KD team has, the one team above them is 83 Dangerfield.
Most certainly.